O'Brien. O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
Shit, are you still riding that bike? I can fix it up. There, good as new. Sure, all right. Let me know if you need anything.
Don't understand what you say to me. I don't wanna be broken or feel so empty. My broken heart never. never looked so dry. All I could notice was the way you'd say goodbye. If you could open your eyes and see all of our lives, you leave me shattered, broken from your understand me or how I operate. I'm not gonna lie, I just want to die. I'm not over and over with you. If you don't wanna be done with you.
What's going on? Hey,
I was writing with two men. Been together from the start. When we were forced to...
Oh, okay. Hold on. That's all I got today.
Down in the valley behind us, a track of the horde.
That's all, huh?
They were cooking. Anyway.
All right. Later, man.
We hear them like a half mile off, and we packed up and
moved
out.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but, I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but, I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though,
will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's gonna be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's, getting better.
Maybe the place. turkey under your Eden Hill. Drift your snap. Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out. Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.